Hey guys, this is the Galaxy S9 ROM for the Note 8. Pretty much everything works out of the box, including these AR stickers, front portrait mode, and also lag-free experience. Hey guys, it's Max from HighOnAndroid.com, where we get Anyway, today I've got the Galaxy S9 ROM running on my Note 8. I know I featured an S9 ROM about a month back. Now that one had a headphone bug where you couldn't use headphones with the 3.5mm headphone jack. This one, guys, has pretty much everything working out of the box. Let's go ahead and take a look. Alright guys, so I've got the real Galaxy S9 and the Note 8. Which one looks better, do you think? You probably couldn't tell. So with this new ROM, you pretty much get all of the software features of the Galaxy S9 on the right there. Alright, all the software features are the same. I've actually also got a GRX TouchWiz mod you can install for actually any Samsung phone. I'll have another video on that. And this allows you to get extra grid patterns, especially for on a Note 8. You can go like 9 out of 9, no problem. And then you're gonna be able to fit more apps, and you can do the same thing. I mean, look how that looks pale in comparison to that. Oh my God. This will literally supercharge your Galaxy Note 8. Now, of course, you will have to have an international version, a model, international model of Galaxy S Note 8. Note 8. That sounds like S9 Note 8. Sorry. So, awesome stuff. I really love this ROM. Let me go ahead and just briefly show you some of the features that you get from the S9. Obviously, you get all the wallpapers. I mean, this is a complete software port from the S9, meaning nothing has really been changed, actually. So you get fully working Dolby Atmos. You can set it to auto, movie, music, voice, which is all great. And of course, you'll find Android 8.0 Oreo, Samsung Experience 9.0. Oh yeah, the camera is actually... Alright, let me go ahead and show you the awesome camera. You're gonna be able to get portrait mode front camera. And this is the first S9 ROM I've seen that actually supports the portrait mode from the Galaxy S9. So let me go ahead and take a photo. And... boom shakalaka. Look at that! Obviously, that's a software feature on the S9 that was able to be ported to the Galaxy Note 8. So that works, and also emoji AR stickers do work, if you guys like that. Hey guys, this is the Galaxy S9 ROM for the Note 8. Pretty much everything works out of the box, including these AR stickers, front portrait mode, and also lag-free experience. Alright guys, it also does come with 1440p 60 frames per second, which is what I have it on. And also, this is the modded camera for the Note 8. Means you're not going to have the recording limits. Unlike, you can see, I could go 50 minutes even at 1440p, 60 frames per second. And also, the bitrate has been improved. Wow, look at that. That looks really actually nice. That's at 1440p, 60 frames per second, which is not default, obviously, on a stock ROM. So you're going to be able to get these extra modes without actually installing the camera mod. It does come with dual speaker mod. Let me go ahead and demonstrate. Left, right, both. So very nice stereo speaker sound. So yeah, a lot of cool things going for this ROM. You can also install the portrait mode camera, which is fully compatible with your Note 8, and you can go ahead and use the HDR Plus of the Google HDR camera. Let me go ahead and take a photo for you. The processing takes a little bit longer, but in certain situations, especially like in bright light and also low light, you're gonna be able to get very, very good quality photos. All right, and also, of course, it does have portrait mode for both and back and front. So if you don't like the portrait mode that comes with this camera, you can simply go ahead and use the Google HDR Plus camera. Now this, you do have to install the APK file. I do have a full tutorial on that. If you missed that, go ahead and follow that and you'll be able to take advantage of Google HDR camera, which is very, very, very nice. You got all of the apps edge from the S9. My probably favorite phone of all time is definitely the Note 8. obviously because of the larger size, just helps me type, and also you don't need a tablet, you can use your phone like a tablet. So with this ROM installed, how good is the Note 8 versus the S9? The only thing really missing is the f1.5 camera, and there's not a huge difference between the two. Other than that, the AR, actually being able to make your own AR stickers with the camera app, but you can fully use the AR stickers on the Galaxy Note 8 now. Of course, the Note 8's native features, right, all your S Pen features, Smart Select, Live Message, all that stuff is still working on the Note 8. If you think about all that, all the stuff S Pen brings, also given the fact that this ROM runs flawless with no lag, you know, it's got a modified TouchWiz launcher if you do install it. And also right now, the Google HDR camera is not compatible with the real S9 over there. Sorry. Makes this my favorite device. For sure, I really love it. Yeah, if you have a Galaxy Note 8 that's supported, obviously all the Exynos models, international models, this is definitely the way to go. Installation is pretty much straightforward. You just have to install the ROM. If you want to get additional stuff like S Health working, S Voice, you know, Gear VR, you can flash the add-ons after. All right, also the dual speaker. You have to flash that after you install the ROM. So go ahead and install the ROM using my Universal Samsung guide. Go ahead and install the ROM. Once it's installed, you can go ahead and reboot back into Torb Recovery using the menu here, reboot into recovery, install the add-on 2, and also there's a v2.1 update. Pretty easy install. Basically 3 files you gotta flash for this one, this particular version. Everything working out of the box. Your earphones, your phone cones will work well. There's absolutely no reason to use stock firmware once you try this. Basically, you get pretty much all the features of the Galaxy S9. You know, all the animated GIF, which is very nice, video wallpapers, and all that good stuff. I'll definitely have more updates on this, but I really like it, and because the Note 8 is my daily driver, I always make sure to run an awesome ROM, and this is an awesome ROM, so definitely check it out. I'll put all the installation instructions in the description below. If you have any trouble, you can always ask first at forum, our forum Q&A forum at forum.highonandroid.com. Yeah, but really, really loving this ROM. Anyway guys, pretty awesome ROM. Turn your Galaxy Note 8 into an S9. I'll put the installation instructions over here so you can find it, and also check out my latest video over here. Also click on my face to subscribe, and also make sure you turn on your notification bell if you want to actually receive notifications whenever I upload a new video. Have a great day!